大家好，打卡学习《论语》第68天。子曰：“不仁者不可以久处曰，不可以长处乐。仁者安人，智者利人。”孔子说，一个不行仁的人不能够长久处于贫困的地位，因为他不知道仁的重要。同理，一个不行仁的人也不能长久地处于富贵的地位。一个有仁德的人能以仁心待人接物，使他人获得安宁。一个有智慧的人知道行仁对自己有利，对他人也有利。 The master said, one who is not benevolent cannot remain long in straitened circumstances, nor can be remain long in easy circumstances. The benevolent man is attracted to benevolence because he feels at home in it. The wise man is attracted to benevolence because he finds it to his advantage.
坚持学习的朋友们，记得点赞和收藏。明天同一时间再见，拜拜。